How to add pictures to featured photos on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this Guide Studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can add your pictures to featured photos on iPhone using iOS 18. It's pretty quick and easy, so let's jump right into the video, guys. Well, so now to do that, first thing first, I'm going to open up the Photos application from my device, and I'm going to go all the way to the bottom right here under the album. So just go ahead and tap on album, and I'm going to create a new album for this featured photo. So I'm going to create new album, and I'm going to give it a name for this one. Once you have given it a name, you can add photos right directly from here. So let's say I'm going to select some of the photos from here. So let's select some of the photos. So I'm going to select this one and this one and this one. So once you have added your photos, the very next thing that you need to do is just need to tap on add at the very top right here. You'll get to see the photos has been added. Now go ahead and tap on create and your new album has been created. Now I'm going to get back from here, then simply go ahead and press and hold your empty area on your home screen and get to see it's giggling, and you just need to tap on this edit button at the top left and then tap on add widgets. And from here, you just need to find out the photos section. So I'm going to go ahead and select the photos. You'll get to see the photos. You just need to tap on this one. And from here, you just need to go all the way to the last. You'll get to see the album, no photos available. You just need to take the album that it says no photos available. So I'm going to select this one, for example, but you can select different size from here. So let's say I'm going to select this one and I'm going to tap on add widgets. And once the widgets has been added here, it's going to automatically give you the option to choose the album. So I'm going to tap on choose. And once you do that, he'll get to see the album that we have recently created. So I'm going to select my album. And once it gets selected, you're pretty much good to go. Just get back from here and it will start showing the featured photos that you have added on your iPhone. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.